Very loud. Yo, stay there. Don't move. Go back. And the woman went to the girl, and off they toddled. Why you would challenge, and I think it was her daughter, why you would challenge your daughter's life in amongst four lanes of 100 kilometre an hour traffic next to an accident to retrieve a squished plastic bucket is just beyond all my comprehension. Even if it was my bucket, I'd be going, it was a $2 bucket. You know, but that was what she did.